Hello and welcome to the 200th episode of the Live to 110 podcast. My name is Wendy Myers, and you can find me on livetoo110.com. And I'm just so thrilled that I've really come this far and having 200 different episodes. I never really expected it to get as popular as it has, and to have all of you wonderful listeners tuning in every week. And it really has been such a pleasure to serve you and to educate you. And I really am very blessed to wake up every day to love what I do, and absolutely am passionate about it. And it's so much fun. It's great to talk to all these experts. And when I started it 4 years ago now, really, I had no idea where it was going or how long it would go or, you know, last. And I'm just so thrilled that we're still going and we're going to keep going. And we have some amazing episodes coming up. I'm interviewing Dr. Joseph Mercola next week. He's the owner of the number one health website, mercola.com. And we're going to be interviewing a lot of different NES practitioners about bioenergetics. And I'm also starting a new podcast called Breakthrough Bioenergetics. So that's going to be on iTunes and all the social media players. It will also be on the Live to 110 website. I'm so passionate about bioenergetics that I wanted to bring you an entire podcast dedicated to it, because it fills in the blanks and just surpasses conventional medicine and even functional medicine. Bioenergetics does things that functional medicine simply cannot. And I have been helped so much with bioenergetics, even my dogs, my family, my friends, everyone I know. I want to shout it from the rooftops, because it is really and truly the future of medicine. And that's what we're going to be talking about on today's podcast: how you can use bioenergetics to fight fatigue and even chronic fatigue. This is something that I know the number one complaint that most people have is fatigue. And everyone's drinking coffee and on stimulants and, you know, really struggling with their health. Because if you don't have energy, you can't sleep. If you don't have energy, you can't heal your body. What do you do? And I know it's not enough to take stimulants. It's not enough to sleep, because you need energy to sleep. And so people are really in a conundrum. And with bioenergetics, you can increase your body's energy level and do it pretty quickly. And so today we're having Debbi Hart on the podcast. She is a master NES Health trainer that's been a trainer for about 7 years. She trained me in the protocol, and she's such a wealth of information. And today she's going to talk about how Anthony Robbins uses NES. It's interesting, Dr. Joe Mercola is also my personal NES client right now. He's on the program. He's loving it. He is flipping out about it, and he doesn't understand why he hasn't heard of it before. he's on the program as well. We're going to be talking about the many underlying causes of fatigue and how bioenergetics addresses them in a very unique way, and how negative emotions can really be huge energy drainers, and how to correct this on a bioenergetic program. And we're also going to have a lot of incredible stories of healing on NES. People need to hear that. They need to hear how other people have healed, so that they can, you know, identify with their problems. And it doesn't really matter what, like, diagnosis that you have, because what bioenergetics does is clear energetic blocks in their body that are being caused by EMF or emotional trauma or toxic metals or chemicals. And by identifying these blockages and distortions of energy in the body, you can restore energy and information flow and communication of the heart and the brain to the various organs and cells. Because if your body can't communicate, it's not going to be able to function. So that's what bioenergetics does, is restore function to the body, and it clears this energy block so the body just heals itself. So we have a very, very interesting podcast today. But before we get into that, we have to do the disclaimer. Please keep in mind that this podcast is not intended to diagnose or treat any disease or health condition, and is not a substitute for professional medical advice. The Live to 110 podcast is solely informational in nature, so please consult your healthcare practitioner before engaging in anything that we suggest today on the show. And when this episode is published, so will be my book. I have a book coming up called, it's called Limitless Energy, How to Detox Toxic Metals to End Exhaustion and Chronic Fatigue. And again, I know people listening today are suffering from chronic fatigue, and I really aim to educate people about the little known causes of fatigue, things they may not have been thinking of. And when you're eating right and you're taking good supplements and you're trying to sleep and you're exercising, you're doing everything right, and you're still tired and you still have brain fog and still don't feel well, then you need to look at toxic metals and you need to look at bioenergetics. And in my book, I discuss all of those things, and I specifically discuss the toxic metals that are mitochondrial poisons. These are metals that actually inhibit enzyme function, enzymes that transport nutrients into your mitochondria, which are your body's powerhouses, your body's that make your body's energy. And so by removing these toxic metals, you're able to produce the amount of energy that your body is capable of. So I give you all that information and how to detox these metals and how a bioenergetic program can help in my new book, Limitless Energy. Go check it out on Amazon. Our guest today is Debbi Hart. She has been working in the holistic health field for 13 years as a 1,200-hour CMTP, professional manual therapist, level 2 skinar therapist and trainer, a cranial sacral training therapist, a NES Health coach and trainer, and a Kundalini yoga instructor. This lady knows her energy work, okay? And she has changed careers to pursue her passion for healing for 18 years in the IT software consulting, training, and education development area. She has a BA in education and completion towards a BS in information science. Debbie's philosophy is that health is achieved when a person is able to find balance in all areas of body, mind, and spirit, and by tapping into the profound natural intelligence and powerful healing mechanisms innate in our bodies, innate in all of us. Her passion and mission is bringing all aspects of bioenergetic medicine and holistic healing into people's lives and homes, and continues in her current role as a NES and bioenergetic medicine consultant, coach, and trainer, as well as creator of quantum energy medicine events and immersive experiences. You can view her website at sacredmatrices.com, and she has an upcoming event in July in Colorado that I'm going to be at it. You can learn more about that at globaltransformationpathways.com. Debbi, thank you so much for coming on the show.
Thank you for having me, Wendy.
So you've been a NES practitioner and a master trainer for 7 years. So can you tell us your story and how you healed on your own NES program?
Sure. Yes, I have been working with NES for about 7 years. And I myself, when I started on NES, I was for a long time dealing with fibromyalgia-like symptoms. I never really bought into the fibromyalgia diagnosis. But I worked extensively with NES, and through just even the first few months, my energy really came up, and I was able to focus and really mitigate a lot of the musculoskeletal pain and just the fatigue that comes along with those symptoms. So I became a practitioner, and I was already a cranial sacral therapist and a scanner therapist and trainer and a manual therapist. And I bought NES and absolutely fell in love with it and worked for about 2 years as a practitioner full time. And then with my teaching background, I started coaching and teaching with NES and really helped a lot of people start working with fibromyalgia, as well as a lot of their stress and fatigue and a lot of their health issues, and have come along since then. And I'm now a coach and work a lot with the training and the coaching of practitioners with NES. So that's kind of my background in a nutshell.
Yeah, and you trained me. I went through the NES practitioner program. I had such phenomenal results within such a short period of time, about 30 to 60 days, I was like, wow, you know, I've never experienced anything like this, you know, studying health and nutrition my whole life. And so I immediately became a practitioner, and then I got a few training sessions with you, and then we got a bunch more after that. And just your depth of knowledge really just blows me away. Like every time that we had a consult with you and went through my scan or somebody else's scan, it's really amazing what you can see in a NES scan. Mm-hmm. And how quickly it can turn your health issues around. And so, sorry, folks, Debbi does not see clients anymore, not individual clients, but she only trains NES practitioners, just to be clear. So you have to be a NES practitioner to work with her. So let's talk about how you're trained in a bioenergetic program called NES. So what is this program? Walk us through what is involved in this program.
Sure. So it's really pretty simple and very easy. When you get involved with NES and you want to start on a NES therapy, you basically have a hand scanner that you purchase, and you have a practitioner that you're assigned to. And from the convenience of your home and your computer, you hook up that hand scanner and you place your hand on the scanner. And with a little software app that you download called NES Desktop, you run a scan, and it takes maybe 10 seconds to grab and capture your full body field scan. That's instantly uploaded to a practitioner who then reads that and either sets up a Skype session where you can see it live, or you can actually go into the practitioner's office and go through the scan. That's what's involved in the scanning.
So, and you have to do a scan about once a month, and then mm-hmm. you get infaceuticals, which are energetic remedies to correct the issues in the scan. And so we'll go over those in a minute, but you actually had trained or developed protocols for Anthony Robbins, and he's the acclaimed author of Awaken the Giant Within, and he's a world famous speaker. He also goes by Tony Robbins, and you train him and his entire team in NES. Is that correct?
Yes, yes, that was a lot of fun. John Amaral and his wife were the key people involved in that training, and they worked directly with Tony at all his events. And Tony has something called a green room, which is where when he takes breaks, he goes and recharges and regroups. And now they're using NES in that green room. And we created protocols with the infaceuticals, the liquid energetic remedies, and the MyHealth, to, in a very short period of time, help support him, recharge him, and you know, help him sustain these intense events that he runs.
Yeah, because he's like so powerful and just gets everyone yeah. so charged up. I can imagine it's pretty draining to do yeah. that or keep that energy up. Or 5,000 people. He has these massive events.
Yeah,
I know he just had one, and Dave Asprey was speaking on it, and it's really kind of amazing. And that's great that. He's doing this, and then I guess he was so impressed with it that he flew you down to San Diego to help his whole team get on it, right?
I personally was not involved in that trip. I was just involved in his team's training.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Up near Santa Cruz. But my understanding is that he was fully on board with all of the different protocols and excited about it and really benefiting from it and now starting to spread the word on NES.
Oh, I guess I misunderstood. So his team went to San Jose, where that's the NES Health headquarters for training. So they went there they went through the whole training?
I actually went to John Amaral's office mm-hmm. and I trained his team there.
Okay, great.
So that's right near Santa Cruz.
And so let's talk about energy. And we're going to be talking in this podcast about using this bioenergetic program called NES Health to improve your energy. So why is increasing energy so important in healing and recovery?
Well, it's the basis of it's the basis of everything that happens in the body. So in order to heal, in order to feel good, in order to be in a good mood, we need a lot of energy in order to sleep really good. So NES therapy really helps give our body energy at exactly the place it needs. So everybody's very different. Some people just need source energy. like you get from the sun. Some people need emotional stress release because that's what's draining their energy. Some people need organ energy. Their different organs need energized, or some people need their meridians charged, their information pathways in their body. So the energetic system is quite complex, and NES has a really simple way of showing exactly where you need that energy and helping to charge your physical body, but also charge your emotional system so that you can feel good, be in a good mood, and sleep really good.
Well, what I love about NES so much is that, you know, you have this conventional medical model that your mitochondria make your ATP and make your energy in your cells, and you have to have nutrients to make the energy. But there isn't a scientific explanation. Like, there's not enough energy that can be made by mitochondria to power all of the things that we do in the body. And so that's just kind of like, mm-hmm. been a mystery in science. That we just don't make enough energy to do all the processes in the body. It's not physiologically possible. And NES provides that answer. And can you talk a little bit about, you know, how our body's energy field and correcting the body's energy field can improve one's energy?
Sure. The 75% of our energy actually comes from source energy. So only 25% really comes from like the calories and the nutrients that we take in. But the energy field itself, we can't see it, but for everything in our physical body, our skin, our bones, our brain, our eyes, everything has a field of energy around it. And that field of energy is what governs the physical body. And so by putting in energy to the body in all those areas, the physical body immediately responds. It knows exactly what to do with that energy and that information. And it charges all the systems. And so the body really, it just gives the body the optimum capability to start self-healing. So whatever's going on with you, by providing that energy in exactly the spaces that you need it, that energetic field talks to the physical body, and immediately the physical body's healing responses start kicking in, and we start feeling better, we start sleeping better, and we start healing.
So I'm holding an infaceutical right here. And one of the ways that you talked about of improving our body's energy is to take an infaceutical. So tell us, what are these exactly? And this is basically something. I take 6 of these a day. This is infaceutical called Source, that gives you energy to your entire body. And I do, like I said, I take 6 of these infaceuticals a day. I take about 28 drops per day of each one, because I seem to not be able to get enough. I'm not very sensitive to these things, but some people are. Some people are really, really sensitive. So I'm going to take some infaceutical. This is how I do it. Most people put it in drops of water so to measure it out a little bit more accurately. But I just like to put them in my mouth like that. It's kind of missed there. And that helps to give me energy. So can you talk about what this Source infaceutical is exactly, and what do they do in the body?
Well, the Source infaceutical is one of the line of feel good infaceuticals. So there's a lot of different infaceuticals. There's a set of them called feel goods, and the Source feel good is a energetic remedy that helps the body bring in source energy from the sun, metabolize that energy, and hold that energy so that the body has a really good resource. And today, with all the toxins and stress and nutritional challenges that we face, our body tends to get drained of source energy. So what Source does is allow the energy system to be fully supported so that it can handle the stress of the day, sleep really well. The more energy you have, the better you sleep. It's kind of the opposite of what we would normally think. So when we get the energy charged in the body and in all the different compartments of the body, we can sleep a lot better, which is a major challenge for a lot of people these days.
So. Yeah, that was one of my big challenges I was facing when I first began my NES program, I wasn't really looking for a remedy or anything of that nature, but I was kind of desperate because I was waking up feeling really tired every morning and I didn't know why. Mm-hmm. And NES helped me to pinpoint that it was actually EMF. It was EMF exposure mm-hmm. that was really dragging me down and interfering in my body's energy field and not allowing mm-hmm. me to recharge at night. And now I'm sleeping fantastic, really, really Great. Well, to where I have really vivid yeah. dreams at the end of the night or in the morning. And that, you know, it's a sign you've been sleeping really, really well. So let's talk about, you mentioned source energy.
Mm-hmm.
And you also mentioned taking the sun's energy and being able to convert that into energy in our bodies. And can you talk a little about that? Because I know there's a day infaceutical and a night mm-hmm. infaceutical. And these mm-hmm. were developed by Dr. Rayner, who was doing scientific research for NES Health for a period of time. And he developed these infaceuticals. Tell us exactly what source energy is and each of these infaceuticals and what they do.
Sure. Well, the day and the night infaceuticals, like you said, Dr. Rayner, they came out about a year and a half, 2 years ago, and they are matched up to the sympathetic and parasympathetic nervous system. So during the day, we're designed to be kind of on, and our body needs a lot of source energy, and it's very active. And at night, we want to wind down, go into parasympathetic, and sleep and restore. And so that cycle, that circadian rhythm, day and night support. The day works very deeply at the cellular level on pulling the energy in from source, utilizing that energy for all of the body's functions during the day. And then night allows the body to convert the fat cells into infrared light at night, so that all that energy is taken out of our fat cells, converted for repair and restoration of our body. So when we wake up in the morning, we're well rested and our system has had a chance to restore and repair.
Yeah.
So that's what those two do.
Yeah, my very first scan night came up. I'm like, oh, that's what's going on. I can't burn fat at night for energy. That's why I can't lose weight. Where do I sign? So you talked about source energy. What do you mean mm-hmm. when you say that?
Source energy is the catalyst for all of the processes. It provides the energy for all of the functions in our body. And it primarily comes from the sun. And so ideally we're out in the sun 20 minutes a day, and our body really needs that energy to fuel. 75% of our energy in our system comes from source. And so when we're actually able to not only be exposed to it, but pull it in and metabolize it correctly, that's what NES does. The NES therapy really corrects all of those processes in our body at the energetic level. And then our body responds naturally at the physical level and starts bringing energy up, and everything that needs energy up: our nervous system, our organs, our brain function, our sleep quality, everything starts coming up. And our mood, it's a big one.
That was really profound for me, is when I began my mm-hmm. NES program. Over the first, 1, 2, 3 months, I really noticed a pronounced improvement in my mood because I was just sleeping better and had more energy. I mean, it's just a mm-hmm. natural byproduct of those processes in the body improving. So what I love about NES is whenever I'm feeling really, really tired, I take this source infaceutical, mm-hmm. or I can also, it's like I have some energy in my pocket. There's also this My Health device. And this one, I have it on mental clarity right now, so I don't ask stupid questions when I'm doing a podcast. but you can also, Scott, it's on mm-hmm. mental clarity right now, but you can also put it on recharge or I think on source as a setting also, or just energy mm-hmm. and it can really help to quickly recharge you essentially mm-hmm. and to improve your energy levels. So this is something you don't have to have this on your NES Health program. Many people make incredible strides just taking the infaceuticals, but this is kind of my little pocket doctor. Mm-hmm. I definitely would not want to be without it. And so can you talk to us about what this is and how it helps to improve energy?
Absolutely. The My Health is one of the most exciting devices, honestly, in the world. I was a scanner therapist and trainer prior to coming on board with NES, and that is predecessor of the MyHealth. It's not as sophisticated. The MyHealth is a pulsed electromagnetic frequency device. Many times you've heard of the term PEMF. And basically what it does is that it emits all different kinds of frequencies that are very helpful at energizing whatever areas of your body need energized. So you might need source energy. You might need emotional energy. You might need, like Wendy said, mental clarity. A lot of us are walking around. I mean, I know I've gone into brain fog many times, and NES has helped clear that almost right away. It can help us sleep, you know. All these different frequencies basically energize our systems right where they need it and allow whatever is going on with us to basically be mitigated. It's a real symptom go-to. That's what the MyHealth is known for. So when you get a scan, the scan actually maps out exactly where your body needs the MyHealth. And you can run a couple minutes of each of those points after the scan. And really, most people feel extremely relaxed, extremely energized at the same time, and just very grounded. And most of the time, their symptoms have anywhere from a 50 to 100% relief, whatever's going on. If you've got neck pain, if you've got shoulder pain, low back pain, it's really amazing once you get the energy in the body moving that the pain is mitigated.
Yeah, I had that exact experience about 3 weeks into my NES program. I was using a MyHealth. I was had a bulging disc in my lower back, and I kept using the lumbar spine setting on my MyHealth, and I just was doing that on a daily basis, and including all my other points to clear the energetic blocks in my body is notated on my scan that were priorities. And I mean, my back pain went away, and it has never come back. I mean, sometimes I feel a little bit of pressure, but I'm not in pain. I don't need pain medication, and I can do what I need to do. And I just you know, was really shocked by that. And I really think that my back pain actually had an emotional component, because what I learned with NES, what I learned with that is that, you know, a lot of times pain has an emotional component to it, or an emotional trauma that we suffered at any point in our life that could have been a trigger for the genesis of that pain, even though we think it's a physical thing. Your doctor tells you it's a physical issue or injury. But it's pretty amazing. A lot of people, including several friends of mine, their pain has resolved also doing a NES Health program. So let's talk a little bit about emotions. And emotions are very draining for people energetically. And another thing I love about NES is that, you know, it pinpoints where we have emotional traumas and helps us to release those in a really unconventional way. And so let's talk about that a little bit.
Sure. You know, I think that's probably one of the most beautiful parts of NES and the most, you know, astounding for people when they run a scan. They're so curious. They want to see, you know, how does it show my neck pain, and how does it show that I'm having digestive problems, and how does it show that I'm having sleep problems? But then we get a little deeper, and the kernels of some of those issues are really our emotional traumas that we've been through. And the NES system actually maps out exactly where we've had traumas and what we might be feeling and experiencing, and has a very simple resolution to help release those traumas. With the MyHealth and the pharmaceuticals combined, it really gets in there. And if we've had a profound loss, if we've had a really stressful, like we've lost our job or we've lost a partner or a child, it shows exactly, we've had a really intense work conflict. It actually pinpoints it, and people are blown away when they see that it actually can see what's going on with them at the emotional level, and how quickly with the MyHealth and the pharmaceuticals they can start feeling that release. And what happens with that release is it's really been what's been draining them, and their energy starts coming up, and they start feeling this very profound shift in their overall well-being and their stress level. So the emotional components are the key to so many of chronic conditions that we're all dealing with and walking around with. And then the NES system is, that's one of the most profound aspects of it.
Yeah, I was really surprised by like my daughter scan. My daughter Winter, she had just been through a situation at her school, and her teacher was being abusive to her, and was telling her she didn't belong in first grade. She was behind in reading, she was behind in math, she was behind in spelling, that she belonged in kindergarten. Basically, I wanted to kill this lady because even if that's true, not appropriate to say. I'd actually just got a phone
No.
call the other day from some other parents. They saw my Yelp review of the school and contacted me, and she's abusing their children also. So it's
Oh,
really sad. So
wow.
in Winter's NES scan, it said her intellect was being attacked, and it had other things in there. And I was just like, wow, I can't believe that the NES scan is picking this up.
Yes.
And then speak, where she was afraid to speak. She was frightened to speak out for herself, and just some other points. And I just was like, wow. And I've just noticed this on all the scans I've done for friends and family and clients. It's very right on. It's really astounding.
It is. I have two really profound stories that I can just like talk to you guys about in a nutshell, but one is really prophetic. It was an 11-year-old little boy that was scanned, and he had not heard something in school a long time ago, early in his schooling. He had not heard something, and he was then made fun of for not hearing it. And it showed up in his scan. And then in that same period when he was, so that showed up in his scan, and we worked on that, and he started feeling a lot less stressed and not tearing up about the situation when we talked about it. But one scan, he had actually kind of just shut down, and his parents thought it was NES therapy. So we looked at his scan, and I saw video shock showing on his scan. And the parents were right there with the scan, and they were anxiously awaiting hearing why he was shut down. And he started tearing up, and I talked to him about it, and he had actually seen a picture in a magazine of a little girl whose father had cut off her nose and her ears, which was shocking. All the students got to see this picture in this magazine. And he started crying, and he could hardly speak. And so we treated him for that video shock. The next scan, when I saw him, we talked about it. There was completely no emotion. He was not upset about it anymore. He had processed it, and it was utterly amazing to
Wow.
his family. And the other story I have is on a group of horses that I worked with, and I know this is the NES system also works on animals, but I had a group of 17 horses that we were working on with Dr. Sinatra, Dr. Steven Sinatra's barn.
Yeah, he's a very famous
And
cardiologist.
yes, and he has a holistic barn of horses, of racehorses. And all of the horses, the therapist that he has that is doing NES and is trained on NES, that I was working with for about 5 months, the horses were showing such emotional stress. I mean, so many things that you would never guess that a horse could feel and go through. And we treated these particular horses. They were very valuable and just cherished horses, and they were standing in the back of their stalls, very depressed and shut down. And immediately, like literally within the first scan, the horses were coming to the front of the stall. They were nickering. They couldn't wait. They would see the NES coming, and they couldn't wait for the NES therapy. So the emotional shifts, this one horse that could barely move was actually moving very gracefully, very fluidly, very happy. And it was a lot of emotional therapy that we did with the NES.
Well, yeah, I love that you can do the NES program on animals. You can do dogs, or they actually have software for veterinarians, that a lot of veterinarians use it for dogs and cats and horses, but you can really use it on any animal, right?
Any animal, and yes, it's the emotional element on the animals is just as powerful.
Yeah,
It's
and
amazing to see.
I had a complete transformation with my little 12-year-old Jezebel. She's a little red 4-pound Pomeranian. She was sick as a dog. And I posted about this on Facebook, and I felt so bad for her. She had a period where a lot of her hair fell out, like about, I don't know, a third of her hair fell out, and she got a skin infection, and then she's had chronic diarrhea for years, and bloody stools, and mucousy, and obviously liver problems, and absorption issues, and vomiting, and just the poor dog was miserable. And I was doing everything that I could holistically to help, and 2 months on NES, completely different dog. She gained a pound. She eats every single meal. She used to go a day or 2 days without eating. No more diarrhea.
Wow.
No more vomiting. No more laying around miserable for days at a time. And this has been going on for years.
Okay. Yeah, it's amazing.
Completely different dog. She's playing now, and she's a puppy again. You know, and I'm really, really thankful, because it hurts when you see your animal suffering. And you go to the vet and you spend thousands of dollars, just like in conventional medicine. They do all these tests. There's nothing wrong with your dog. Oh, really? My dog can barely move and doesn't have most of her hair and is scratching herself to death. But there's nothing wrong that you can find. You know, and so it's very much like conventional medicine. And they, you know, recommend Science Diet, which is full of GMO corn and, you know, makes dogs
right.
worse. So anyways. So I'm very thankful that Ness was able to heal her. Let's talk about some more stories of healing
sure.
that you've experienced or heard about on Ness. Like perhaps some of the stories on chronic fatigue or pain or like any other types of stories.
Sure. I mean, I have personal clients that I've worked with that I have some stories on. Of course, working with so many practitioners every week, I hear amazing stories, but, there are, you know, some of the most prophetic health challenges out there involve symptoms like fibromyalgia, chronic pain, chronic fatigue, not able to sleep, high anxiety and stress. That set of symptoms is so common to so many conditions. And I had a situation with a client who could literally barely walk and get out of bed and function 7 days a week, go on NES from that condition and she was diagnosed with severe metabolic syndrome as well as fibromyalgia. And she called me one day and said, "Debbie, I can honestly tell you, I don't feel sick anymore." It was like waking up one morning and actually feeling like, not completely symptom free, just having that inner feeling of, I'm not sick anymore. So that was a huge one. When I heard that, it was so rewarding to hear. And we continue to work on the emotional elements that came up in the scan, all the areas her body needed support, because it's an unfolding. It's working through layers, like peeling back an onion. But it was profound. Another situation I had was a very severe case that came out of the Mayo Clinic, actually. She had seen 8 different doctors with idiopathic severe pain syndrome. Idiopathic meaning they don't know why. And she had had neck surgery, and she had had shoulder surgery, and then had had surgery on a lot of nodules that were painful in her hand. So a lot of neck and shoulder and hand surgery. And it was in so much pain that she couldn't function. She couldn't brush her hair. She couldn't cook. She didn't feel like she could socialize at all. And really hit her hard with NES. She bought a MyHealth, because she was remote to me, and she worked every day at home with a MyHealth. She took the infaceuticals every day, and within 5 months, there was progress, a lot of progress every month. But within 5 months, she could literally say that there were days where she had no pain and no symptoms whatsoever, and this had been going on for years. And so, it was a lot of damage. A lot of damage that the body had to work through. So that was pretty profound to hear that. I've had really powerful digestive stories, addiction stories, and consistent stories with reduction of stress and anxiety, where people just feel much calmer, much more balanced, and their anxiety level will go from maybe a 9 or 10, almost down to a 1 or 2, and I've seen it happen within a week.
Yeah, I have to say the same thing. When I first started NES, I was very, very stressed, feeling very overwhelmed, mm-hmm. just feeling shut down sometimes. I love what I do, but I just have so much going on that I was feeling too overwhelmed and stressed about mm-hmm. it, which is not productive and not healthy for me. And as I progressed on NES, I have way more stuff going on right now, but
yeah.
I'm handling it just fine. Like, I'm not, I just don't have that shut down thing where I just kind of want to curl up in bed and not deal with anything. And I just am handling it a lot more gracefully. And I 100% attribute that to Ness.
I would say that for me, I've worked through you know, the fibromyalgia like symptoms. I'm still dealing with some heavy metal issues. But for me, the biggest.
I'm going to help you with that.
I know. That's what I'm looking forward to. So I found out through my journey that much of my fibromyalgia like symptoms were due to heavy metals. And I never knew that I had so much mercury. And I also learned that when you go through the change in life as a woman, that the hormone changes bring that out. So you get an increased level of symptoms sometimes when you go through that change. But I think the focus, I can be so out of balance because I'm pushing too hard and I'm, you know, trying to do too much, as we all do. And I can rebalance really quickly now. That's what's happened over time, is within a matter of days, if I get really on a good, strong pharmaceutical protocol, I use my MyHealth every day, my ability to handle a ton more stress, do a lot more and stay very focused. And you hear that, I hear that from almost all my clients, that they're able to focus. They're able to do a lot more. Their general energy level, even though they're doing more, their energy is up and their stress is down. One of the biggest things that is also a core issue for people is their digestive tract. They may not come in with that being their top three, but whenever you ask them, they'll say, oh yeah, my digestion's not so good. And NES really works deeply in the digestive tract and helps nutrient assimilation and digestive disorders. And there's a lot of turnaround that I see consistently with that. And what's interesting about the digestive healing is the mental clarity that comes with clearing the digestive tract. And I had an artist who was blocked. And one of my big stories with digestion, which I have actually a case study on the NES training site, where she actually literally within a, it took her a year. She was blocked for 30 years and she was on all kinds of supplements and medications and she was off everything and working extremely creatively at her art by clearing her digestive tract. Oh, wow. And getting it working. So she was not taking anything except for NES and her digestive tract was fully working. So that was really rewarding. And I think the other big one I have is addiction. I have had quite a bit of success, or clients have had quite a bit of success with chronic addiction, even if it's just functional addiction where there is an alcohol issue or a drug issue. We get, the scan is very clear as to where they need the support. And I've really worked aggressively with some people on some of the emotional remedies and the stress reduction remedies, getting the energy moving in those areas. And I've seen people completely stop drinking. And I had a an experience once where I had a client that was heavily addicted and had started having heart issues. And by just simply using two remedies to calm the heart and calm the system down, not only did it help the heart, which is what we were focusing on, but the person stopped the addictive behavior.
Wow.
Because they were so calm and so centered. So that was profound.
I heard
when
that,
I saw that happen.
I heard a story like that at, when I went to the NES training. Someone said that she, you know, of course, everyone there had had their own amazing story, which is why they were there training as a practitioner. And she said that this one lady said that her father, she had him on a program and he'd been drinking every day for about 20 years. And he wasn't even trying to quit alcohol because he liked it, mm-hmm. obviously. And but he just stopped drinking after 2 to 3 months on an NES program. He just didn't want it anymore, you know, mm-hmm. because it just it gets rid of the emotional trauma, which leads you to drink in the first place, gets rid of stress, you know, and mm-hmm. just corrects the neurotransmitter function of the body, just corrects all these issues that are prompting you to drink or abuse drugs.
No. Yeah, it's amazing when we get in there and release, put energy into the emotional system and help clear the traumas. There's specific remedies that one is called Liberator. And it really truly does liberate us from the past. And there's a remedy called Chill, which is allows us to liberate. And it also allows us to chill or to just really de-stress. And that those remedies, they will always come up in the scan when they're your high priority, but those remedies are powerful.
I don't know why. I don't know why, but Chill keeps coming up in my scan. have no idea why, but I just I like to drink shots of that like every mm-hmm. single day, a bottle of chill a day. But it's funny, yeah. I credit the Liberator Infaceutical that came up in my scan, and mm-hmm. I credit that with me breaking up with my boyfriend, my ex-boyfriend, because I was at a place where I think it just wasn't really working out. It's not my soulmate. And I was drinking, I took Liberator, and it helped me make that change. And whatever reason I was hanging on to that relationship, it helped liberate me from that. And unfortunately, he got the phone call to break up with him. But I really do credit it with Liberator.
Yeah, there's some profound stories. I know there was one amazing video, I think it's on YouTube, of Cyril Burke, who's an Australian trainer, using Liberator in the training and having a woman who had very severe scoliosis have this amazing emotional release, and the spine straightened, and she was very sore after it happened, but took high doses of Liberator, and it was a profound experience. So that is an amazing infaceutical. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah, and so there's probably going to be a handful of people listening. They're like, yeah, bioenergetics, quantum physics, sounds really woo-woo. So what is the science behind this? Because I think people need to be careful about discrediting something or brushing something aside that they really don't know about. Because mm-hmm. I've definitely had that where I've had a handful of people I've been explaining it to, and they're like, whatever, that's just a bunch of bullshit, frankly. And, and I don't think people realize that they're very quick to judge. There's a tremendous amount of science and research behind this. And mm-hmm. so I just want to make sure people listening they're wondering if there's a scientific basis behind this bioenergetic program, that I assure you that there is. And there's a lot of information on the internet, on the nesthealth.com website, lots of studies mm-hmm. going on currently. They're actually not on the website. Can you talk a little bit about that? Maybe even Dr. Reiner's involvement in the science?
Sure. So Peter Fraser and Harry Massey, of course, were the founders and brought the science into the technology together. So 31 years of research by Peter Fraser. He was the first, he founded the first accredited acupuncture school in Australia, and was on a search to kind of piece together all different holistic therapies. You know, everybody in these different realms would make all these claims, but a lot of times they weren't working. So he knew there was more than the Chinese medicine. He just knew there was more going on at the energetic level than just the meridians. And he did a lot of research building on quantum physics. There was years of quantum physics research going on. He took all of that quantum physics research, which is how our energy in our body works. It works based on the theories of quantum physics. He took all that research and put it all together, and over 31 years literally mapped out, just like we have anatomy and physiology mapped out, he took the energetic system and he mapped it out in its entirety in very detail, a very detailed format called the human body field. And the science of the human body field, which is the science of our energetic system. So we've simply, with NES, added to what we already know about anatomy and physiology. We all know we need the biology and the chemistry and the anatomy to run our bodies. At a higher level, Peter Fraser added another layer of science and research to that, which is the science behind the human body field, the mapping of the energetic system that we can't see. But what's beautiful about NES is you can see it because of Harry and Peter's work. Harry's brilliantly brought it, the science, into the technology so that we can actually see the NES scan. We can see our body field for the first time in a very beautiful format. And the second most important part of that science was that Peter discovered there was an exact order of healing. We can't just go in and target our heart. We can't just go in and target our hip or our digestive tract. We have to look at what the body prefers. And there is an innate order of healing that took years to map out. So it mapped out the field, the energetic system, and then within that, he mapped out the exact preferred order of healing. And that is all in the NES scan. So that's the science behind it. It's Chinese medicine combined with biology, combined with quantum physics and technology. And it's the first system, it is the only system still, that matches your body field. It doesn't just do a reading on frequencies or different elements of supplements that you might need. It actually compares the perfect human body field to your body field and shows exactly where your body needs energy and exactly in what order. That's the one of the real keys to it. So that's a little bit about the science. I'm not sure if that's, if I've said enough or if there's more you'd like me to expound on there.
No, that's fantastic. And, you know, if anyone wants to learn more, you can go on neshealth.com and there's something that says science. There's a science button. You can kind of dig in there. There's a Nobel Prize winning researcher that is doing, has done really interesting research on energy medicine. And how is NES different from homeopathy? Because the pharmaceuticals people take to correct the issues in the skin are kind of energetic remedies, but how do they differ from homeopathy? I know some people might have that question.
Well, they both work energetically. You can think of NES as quantumopathy. So homeopathy works by canceling. It's like treats like, and it basically amplifies the energy that is not balanced in the body. It amplifies it until it cancels. And with NES, what it does is it literally provides pure energy, the actual instructions and the energy that are needed in a specific area of the body that actually match up to the field. So it puts a whole pattern of energy into the energetic system, and the energetic system takes what it needs from that pattern of correct energy at that time, and it corrects the energetic system. It's like when you put a car, let's say, hook it up to an electrical system, and you find where in that electrical system it's down, and then you correct that part of the electrical system, and the whole system comes back up. It's similar in that the scan analyzes where our body field needs an energetic correction. So we actually put in the exact correct information our body takes from it what it needs. And then innately, NES doesn't do anything. Our bodies innately have all that incredible intelligence and healing capacity. It really just reboots our own system. On a very broad level, the pharmaceuticals are literally, for those of you who know what a hologram is, they are holographic in nature. So it puts a whole pattern of energy in, a very broad pattern of energy that works on many areas of the body and brings systems back up. So helps our body bring systems back up.
Well, why don't you explain what a holograph is?
Well, a hologram is based on a fractal. And a fractal is a repeating pattern in nature. So we are no different than nature in that we have patterns of energy in our body that are scaled to nature, just like a leaf on a tree has a pattern in it. Our body has patterns in it of energy that all talk to each other, and they are fractal in their nature in that they are repeating patterns. So we have patterns of energy, beautiful patterns of energy in our kidneys. We have beautiful patterns of energy in our skin, in our bones. And those patterns of energy are fractal based, meaning they're repeating and they are scaled to nature. So we are literally one with nature, and we need to be in harmony. NES basically harmonizes and brings all of our energy patterns into harmony and coherence so that the communication basically in the body and the energy comes up. As soon as we bring the pattern right, the energy and communication comes right and all the systems come online.
Okay, very, very interesting. Very interesting. So do you have anything else you want to add to our conversation about how NES helps to improve our energy? Is there anything we left out or that you wanted to add?
You know, I think the prevailing theme behind NEST therapy for everybody that's never experienced it or heard of it, about it, is its profound effect on calming the body field, which naturally allows the system to, our whole system to energetically become coherent, start communicating, and start coming up emotionally and physically, you know, body, mind, and spirit, so to speak. So I think that the reduction of stress is alone profound on every aspect of our life. And Nessa's ability to do that, and by doing that, reducing the drain on our energy by calming everything, I think that's probably what I would want to really, you know, leave with.
Yeah. I really urge people to try Ness for 60 days. You know, mm-hmm. I really, you know, recommend it highly, because you don't knock something until you've tried it. I know some of you guys might be thinking, well, I don't know, it sounds weird. But it's just a new concept, and it's actually not new. It's been around, Ness has been around for 14 years and had 30 years of research behind it prior to that. But to some folks hearing this for the first time, it might be very new and hard to believe. But, you know, I really think that NES Health is the future of medicine. And that's why I've been doing so much, so many podcasts about it lately, and talking about it a lot, and doing blog posts and things of that nature about it, because I think it has the ability to help so many people, and it is not that expensive, and it's so easy to do, and you can give it to babies and children and people infirm, people in comas. You can, anyone is able to do this program, no matter how ill that they are. And that's really important, because I have a detox program. I have a lot of people, they're not able to do it. They're too sick, you know, and that's why I love Ness. I can help those people now to get their body working to the point where they can facilitate a detox program and can handle that and whatnot. So I really urge everyone to try it, because seeing is believing. And so you have a conference coming up. You have a bioenergetic conference coming up, and I'm going to be there. So if anyone wants to come out and hang out with me for a week, this is where I'm going to be at in July. So it's happening in July in Colorado. Can you tell us more about that and what we would experience there?
Absolutely. We are so excited. There's a team of four of us, myself, Dr. Reiner Villawager, Emmerich Suchez. They are from Germany and the Netherlands, and very, very experienced with NES, as well as many other areas, like autoimmune diseases, inflammatory processes in the body, and Irina Scoreris, who owns Catalyst Cuisine in California and has developed an anti-inflammatory diet and has an incredible story and incredible research on inflammation and autoimmune and food. So we are going to be gathering, the four of us together, in Loveland, Colorado, the week of July 9th through the 14th, at Sunrise Ranch, for a experience where you will be able to learn all about NES, all about psychosomatic energetics and the emotions, neurotransmitters and the emotions, all kinds of information on autoimmune, new research and new bioenergetic information on autoimmune diseases and energy medicine, as well as the power of yin and kundalini yoga in moving energy and healing trauma. And so we're going to be combining all that along with the anti-inflammatory food and immersing everybody for the first time in our quantum energy medicine event. And we're hoping to carry this forward and create a community globally. We're actually looking forward to going and having this in Europe next year, as well as the US. So we're super excited, and we are, we're here and available to answer any questions you have regarding it. It's basically open for anybody who really wants to learn more about the bioenergetic realm of healing, is interested in becoming a practitioner, and doing any kind of work in this area.
Yeah, and so again, guys, I'm going to be there. I'm really excited. This conference, this summit, is going to have the brightest minds in bioenergetic medicine, people doing cutting-edge research on bioenergetic medicine. And I recommend it for anyone. Anyone can go. You don't have to be a practitioner. And you guys can learn so much about this, many different types of bioenergetic healing to help heal your health issues or your family members or anyone that you know and care about. There truly is hope out there that may not be had at your conventional medical doctor, or even your functional medical doctor. I mean, I know that a lot of practitioners out there, they are very well-meaning and, you know, trying to help people with supplements and things of that nature. But even that, as many of you guys have found, it isn't quite enough. I mean, it takes people to a certain point. And even in myself, I find that even taking a lot of supplements or giving a lot of supplements to my clients, it doesn't matter what you take, it matters what you absorb. And a lot of people aren't able to absorb their nutrients that they're getting from very well-meaning practitioners. And NES Health can help remedy that and just get people moving faster towards their health goals. And because that's what everybody wants. Everybody wants to feel better quickly. Everybody wants to feel better fast and get quick results. And I know I do. And so NES provides that. You know, NES provides a way to, compared to other modalities, feel better much quicker. And the people that stay committed to it are very handsomely rewarded. So that's all I'm going to say about that. So give us the dates again of the conference.
The conference is July 9th. We'll be checking in and having a welcome dinner Sunday night, July 9th. And the event will run through Friday. And so that's July 9th through the 14th in Loveland, Colorado at Sunrise Ranch. And it is going to be hosted primarily on my new website, which isn't quite up yet. But my current website, which is sacredmatrices.com, the event is posted there. My phone number and email are also there, and I'm happy to answer any questions you might have. It's Sacred Matrices, so it's S-A-C-R-E-D, Matrices, M-A-T-R-I-C-E-S.com.
Okay, fantastic. And so I very much appreciate you coming on. You're such a wealth of knowledge, and you've taught me so much. And I'm very, very thankful for you, and can really look forward to learning a lot more from you.
Thank you, Wendy. I've learned a lot from your team as well, and I really appreciate all that you're doing and everybody that you're reaching. And I look forward to hearing, hopefully, from a lot of people and seeing and meeting you.
Yes, yes. So you guys come out. I'm going to be there, like I said. Come join us. Come join in all the healing. And if you want to learn more about me, you can go to live2110.com. You can check out my healing and detox program at mineralpower.com. Thank you so much for listening. I'm so blessed to wake up every morning and absolutely love what I do. And I'm so happy that you're a part of it. Thanks for listening to the Live to 110 podcast.